طيب شيخنا سأل يقول بعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. A Salafi brother continuously allows his wife to travel the distance that is considered travel in the Sharia without a mahram. He is fully aware of the ruling on it and he was advised many times. Is this considered, is that considered the youth as he has no jealousy or sense of protection for his wife? Is this a major sin on him as well as her? So, الأخ يسأل يا شيخنا عندنا أخ سلفي دائما يسمح لزوجته أن تسافر مسافات تعتبر سفر في الشريعة بدون محرم يا شيخ وهو على علم على علم كامل بمسألة الحكم بخصوص سفر المرأة مسافات بدون محرم ونصحه كثير
خالف السنة خالف السنة
نعم فالإخوة يقولون
هو خالف السنة
هي خلافت هو خالف
نعم لا نسمع عليها
صحيح فهم بيسألوا هنا يعني رغم ان هو على علم كامل بالحكم الخاص بهذا الموضوع ونصح عدة مرات فهل والعياذ بالله يعتبر هذا من احكام الرجل الديوث من حيث ان هو ما عنده غيرة او نوع من الحماية لزوجته وهل هذه كبيرة عليه او عليها
لا يعني ما عندوش غيرة يعني كافية ما عندوش غيرة كافية ما هوش ديوث ولا حاجة غيرته ضعيفة لا يغار غيرة على عزه غير يعني يعني غير محمودة ليس عنده غيرة محمودة عنده تراخي تراخي الغيرة ولكن أنا أقول ديوس ولا شيء
طيب يا شيخنا هل هذا يعتبر من يعني كبار الذنوب؟
لا خالف يا رسول
الله نعم اللهم بارك طيب in answering that first question the Sheikh Hawdallah said this brother is definitely against the sunnah as well as his wife is against the sunnah as regards to his jealousy he doesn't have sufficient jealousy for his wife and but we cannot say that he is the youth walayadu billah but rather his jealousy is weak and he doesn't have praiseworthy jealousy or nam he doesn't his jealousy is not praiseworthy in other words he has some walayadu billah softness regarding his jealousy or he has some negligence regarding his jealousy but we cannot say he is the youth and this is not considered from the major sins but rather he is against the sunnah Allah ta'ala a'lam but rather he is against the sunnah
يعرف الباطل على زوجتي ويسكت عليه الديوث
يا شيخ
يعني لا تمارس مع رجال ويسكت عليها
الله ما فينا وفقنا
هو ديوث انما واحد مسافر من غير محرم واخطات واذنت ذنب يعني من ذنوب صغيره مش كبيره اسمه كبائر
نعم
لما الان في عمل ايه ما يعرفش ما يعرفش تحكم لو جبت احباب جبت احباب غير كويس غير طيب بعد سيء لحاجات تانية يحصل منها تراخي فيها
أنا الكلام الأخير يا شيخ ما فهمتوش سامحني
يعني استحباب للتنازل عن الأشياء في الغيرة غيرة تضعف تجد ضعفا الله المستعان
اللهم اعفنا وعفو عنا
الرسول
صلى الله عليه وسلم
يحب الغير على
الأعراض نعم رسوله نعم So the Shaykh Hawdallah added by saying, and a dayuth in the Sunnah is defined of a man knowing his wife, al-'iyadhu billah, is doing what women do with men and keeping quiet about it. A dayuth is the kind of man that knows his wife, for example, or his females are doing what men do with women and keeping quiet about it. As for somebody, as for a female traveling alone without a mahram, she definitely is wrong and she has committed a sin. But it's from the minor sins. It's not from the major sins. And a man letting his wife or his females doing this kind of stuff have actually opened the door to be soft or compromise regarding other things that deals with jealousy. He's compromising, dealing with matters of jealousy. Our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam loved jealousy regarding what we call the honor in Arabic, al-a'rad, the honor of a man, meaning regarding the females of the family or the females that you're responsible for. Our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam loved jealousy upon the females that you're responsible for or you're in charge of. Allah Ta'ala.